I've been wanting to do this comparison for a while, but here's some Toshibas. See this one here? It's not really about this one, it's about the other two. See it, let's go. So much for that one. Here's what I really wanted to show you. Was these. These 8700 Boombox. Beginning. Yeah, it is. Well, this one here, the tape deck is not as good as the first one I played, but it still works just as well. Let's see. Radio, that's the radio.
should be playing. If you put this one line in, the radio. Anyway, that works really well. You could stop on that. Put some line in. I got a CD player down here. There it is. Okay. Turn that little thing on. Let's see. Alright, spinning now. So where'd the line go? Oh, yeah. Come on, play, you piece of junk. Hate these things. Too long. Let me get this out of here. Turn it off. There's the power. See the power go off? And lastly, we got this behind us here, which is a Toshiba WX-1. I'll give you a little close-up view of this one here. Looks like that. This one's the only one not running on batteries because it takes a gazillion batteries. Well, let me turn it on. I got the radio set up for it. Where'd it go?